Hello, and welcome back to Fallout 4. My name is Deathfrosty, also known as Frosty, and today we shall continue the main quest line. Also, I might sound a little bit chipper, and there's a reason. Very simple one. It is that of a, where's our armor? Oh, where's our good armor? Oh yeah, it's down there. I'm pretty safe. I don't know if it is because that, but some reason I feel really good now. After today, I mean yesterday was horrible. Just didn't have energy for anything. And today, well, the morning was kind of like that, but. After that, well, I just heard this one song by the Fat Rat. It's all together called Infinite Power. And it was very interesting. Also, we need to meet with Virgil. I played a little bit yesterday without recording, went after a few bobbleheads, and actually that reminds me I should probably show you something. But yeah, Infinite Power by the Fat Rat. The Fat Rat is all written as one. I don't know, it was really got me invigorated. So I made a bobblehead stand and I went to look for repair bobblehead. We had energy already, we had melee already, we had perception, endurance, that was a hard one, speech we had, strength and agility, those were decently hard. Let me show you on the map where they were. The strength one was in, let's see, neighbor. No. There. Mass fusion building. You need to go to the top floor and there's a, you know, you can't go any higher. There's a sofa. You need to jump on the sofa and behind it there's a, on the ledge there's this strength bobblehead. Yeah, I almost missed it. Agility one. Make your way to the, where is it, wreck of the FMS Northern Star, clear it in the end, in the very front of the ship there's an agility one. Poseidon Energy, Endurance Bobblehead, go to the top floor, go through the door there. I must note that you need at least mastery level picklocking, or I don't know what level hacking, I didn't check, to get through there from the ceiling entrance, but you just go one level down, there's shit ton of strong raiders there, one of them has a power armor, you need to take them down, and in the main room there, just one level lower, is a endurance bobblehead and a Tesla magazine. And repair was, what was it called? I think it was somewhere around here. I'm trying to remember where was it. No, not there. Oh wait, it was, yeah. Corvega assembly plant. It was here, it's outside in one of the gas towers, or whatever they are called. There are sort of these huge towering things that have a metal ball on the top, probably used to, you know, gather gas or something, but on one of those, I can't give really any details on that, because, well, I just found it by luck, because even the, you know, the guide I used to find it. Yeah, that wasn't really great. But, yeah, you'll find it. You never need to go inside the plant. But, yeah. Now I'm taking the suit, just because I'm going to see Virgil, and if something bad has happened, we want to be prepared. Oh, I appreciate the days when I feel like I have okay. Well, you're okay.
Welcome back. It needs some refinement, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success.
This is a qualified success?
There were some side effects to the process. I seem to have hair again, and I've retained some muscle mass. The genetic resequencer needs more work. Still, I take your point. This is a significant advance, but only for one strain of FEV. It will take years, perhaps decades, to generalize my formula. Still, you have my gratitude.
Indeed.
Welcome
cool.
to the use of my lab. Or help yourself to any of this junk if you want it.
In the meantime, how is that awful stench?
Excuse me.
Okay. Well, we can take whatever we want. No, not your life. That was an accident. Sorry, I've been playing Dying Light with my friend, and I kinda misclick things. But it seems our good friend Virgil is Virgil again. I'll clean this up later. I don't really care.
Sorry, I'm rather busy right now.
Yeah, I don't care. I'm just, you know, taking the stuff you said to me to take. I'll take the balls. Well, nice. Also, I was thinking we should do this quest. Where is it? Benign intervention. Because, well, oh, there it is. Caitlin gave me her buddy quest, and we need to get her off the drugs. And, well, we are a good pal, and we shall do it. To do that, we need to, you know, get her to Vault 95, where there's apparently a device that can cure her from her severe addiction of over, you know, what, 10 years, 15 years of using Psycho. I don't remember how much she said that she had been using. Quite a while, though. So, yeah. I hope to get a level so I can start racking points in the Pain Train ability as well. Because I think that's great. We can just run in people and just maul them, basically. Oh, we're so far away still. Ah, I remember this. The plane wrecks. You cannot hide from me. Oh, okay, maybe you're fine. So, I learned new things during my, you know, while waiting. Well, not waiting, but still. The rooted one, it's quite remarkably good. As long as we stop before hitting, we can move and then hit. Make most of the damage. Oh, hello. And we apparently should be using more the power attacks if we can. Oh, nice. Level 47. Because those have a chance to cause a, you know, special attacks that I was not aware of. level up. Yeah, pain train. Choo-choo, all aboard! While wearing power armor, sprinting into enemies hurts and staggers them. So at the moment, robots and big things are immune, but in the end, they won't be. Then we can just maul them, basically, with our mass. Ooh, hello. Get over here. I promise I will maul you to little bits. Oh, here. Hey. But, yeah, we take very little damage while we're, you know, standing in one place. Up. Stop mauling me. Come on. Stop doing that! Come on! They're more annoying than, you know, scary. What the fuck's happening? Game? I'll keep using this because it's slightly faster and I think it does almost the same damage. 106, speed low, okay. Okay, this does actually quite a lot more. We could use the sword though. Well, we'll see. We're mucking through the muck. Let's use a rat away. Rat away be gone. Oh, Vault, where are you? Or things to be killed, where are you? See? We're doing small amounts of damage by running. Come on, run! We can just fall! Oh! Come on! Go flying! Fly! No. Well then. Still, I find that kind of funny. I would just... run into them, and that will cause them to stagger a bit. Okay, there that me. Need to go around this lake of radiation. Radiation time, come on! Start the radiation! Glowy thing. Murderable. Get over here.
You wouldn't hit a girl, would
ya? Oh, yeah, almost. Okay. I almost killed it with one. Well, not quite, but almost. Close enough. Hey, let's see if you can run over this thing. Yep. There it goes! Come on, give me a special... Okay, you two. Oh yeah, I have reactive plates in this one. Yeah, I remember now. So they take 50% from the melee attacks they do. upon themselves. Oh, also, I probably should mention that the repair bobblehead really useful if you're going for a power armor build. Why? It makes the power cores last 10% longer. So yeah, really useful. 10% might not sound much, but when you can use a talent to double it, or perk rather, perks to double it, and then, you know, add 10% to that, well, it's quite a lot, actually. I don't know if it works like that completely, but still. It makes your power cores last longer, which is great in my books. Where are you? Okay, a little bit to the... here. Ah, I see it. Oh, our leg is broken, but we'll manage. I hope they have a, you know, place where we can fix this. Fix it. Oh well. You know what? Screw you. I'm trying to run you over. Run over. Bash. I'm trying to get the special attacks from these weapons to work, but I think... oh, you can go right off. Okay. We are Iron Man.
Well, there it is. Vault 95. Let's head inside and find the clean room. That's where we can get this crap out of the body.
Now this is what I'm talking about!
Oh! Hey! Don't you dare! Now we just one shot. Ow! You know what? I don't like you. Why didn't you go flying? I heard the sound. You need ammo? Okay. That's not a problem. Where are you?
Terminated.
So you need ammo? Well, we can do that.
Point out what you need and I'll get right on it.
So we want you to use these cells, okay? So ammo. Cells. Fusion cells. You can take, I don't know. 800. Yeah, it will do. Now you can use it. Maybe. I don't know if it's good for you, but still you can use it. Must be better than your default, you know, weapon. Yeah, I think I will use the sword. Down we go. Again, long way down. Oh. I think there's a bobblehead in this vault as well. I can't be sure though.
I'm here.
Well, we'll find it out. Okay, take the crap. Terminal! We shall use it. Turret control. Oh, goody. Deactivate them. Okay, they should be deactivated. Anything useful? Nope. Okay. But murderized. Cut and hey. Don't you dare
lower the dosage.
Smooth jazz. Take everything. I'll clean this place later. If I do. But for now, shall do as you say. No. And take all. Hello. Oh, bye. I don't know which one of us was dumber, she or I. Well, why start pondering when she's dead? Anything useful? I'll just keep this blade because it's as powerful as the other one. Maybe even more powerful. And it does more damage to Rogue.
I can wait all day for you to show yourself.
Oh. He's where? Downstairs. Oh! Chop! There's real monsters out there. Are you talking about? Well, oh. Okay. I'll break your idyllic scene. I'm a monster. I got spurs to jingle, jangle, jingle. Hello, Vault 12.
You might as well go out flying.
Yeah, I'll just quick save here and see if I can go down.
I think we should be staying as far from. Whoa, whoa. Did you hear that?
Yeah.
We've gotta do this more often.
Okay, you killed her. Quite handily, to be honest. All the druggies in a one spot. That's efficient. Go down. Yeah, go down. Guess what? I'm coming up! Oh, we have the invisible weapon.
You know how to show a girl a good time.
Yeah, I do. Oh, hello. Thank you. Yeah, even if we manage to do the power attack while we're standing still. Holy shit, we do damage. We just one-shot that legendary.
Got it.
Well, you made that look like child's play.
Oh, hello. Anything good here? Probably not.
That's it.
Yeah, random crap. Like always. Stealth boy. And scientist. Tisk. Scientist. So we came down there, so we go up here. Ah, we're back here. Oh well, we went there, did a little loop-de-loop. I have no idea. Well, we'll find the bobblehead sooner or later. Probably later. Oh, hello, goodbye. Well, this is fucked up. Yet. Anything here? I want to see our weapon. Also, we laughed as a really, 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 really disturbed way. Ooh, lots of goodies. I should probably unlock that private terminal. I hate this. I really do.
That's it.
Okay, first. Your orders. Your orders. Oh, and. Flores are so. Discover the stash of chems within the realm. Mm-hmm. Observation journal. Well, deal with the symptoms, withdrawal, and COVID. Today I will sneak out when all asleep and open the stash of addictive substances. Isolus. No other entries, really? Oh well. They went absolutely crazy. Ooh, look at Jerry. Coffee.
Look at all these chems. Psycho, jet, hell, it's all here. Why would there be a stash in this vault? Unless, oh, Vault tech? Those animals. Experimenting again, I bet.
Ew. Oh. Hello. Somebody was making buffalo soup. Horrible way to go. Not really, but I don't know. Yeah, this is the secret stash. Whiskey, what? Drinks all around for me. You want some? No? Okay. I'm taking a seat. Oh, there's so many secret compartments. Yep, I was just about to ask how many of these will be filled with OD'd people. Not this one. That's for certain. Okay. We've checked through this. Okay. Okay. You know what? Critical! Critical! Oh! You'll be dead. Well. And. Oh, wait. Ah. Huh. Locker, dresser, handcuffs, bed, sleep, military fatigues, purified water. Oh, hello! Big guns, bobblehead. The best way to win an argument is to be loudest. Lovely. Oh, bottle cap mine. Private terminal. Log one. Then helping us vault was supposed to be playing for population. Come on, try. Well, you got screwed. Wow.
You're pretty handy with a bobby pin.
Of course I am. I'm the master of that stuff. Hush. They're playing beer chess, I guess. Beer chess, I guess. I guess it rhymes. Unlock? Ta-da!
Sweet.
Well, you're dead. Teddy! Ooh, bottle caps. Ugh, burpee. Coffee burpees. Okay, where's this magnificent shotgun? Somewhere in there, okay. Well, I guess we're going to find it. Sooner or later. I mean, this place isn't, you know, too expensive, just somewhat large. Here, maybe? Yeah. Unlock Master.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Well, I think we need to check the last level. For possible, you know, entrance. Oh, here we might find. I forgot. We're going here.
Looks like they had their support meetings in the overseer's office. Sitting around and telling everyone else my problems isn't my idea of fun.
I don't think it's these guys' fun either, but they're dead, so... what do they care? Ooh, Teddy was taking...
catch me dead at one of these support meetings. Ugh.
Yeah, I think you have also some kind of psychological problem with this thing. But yeah, I'm not judging. I'm just judging. Overseers manifest. It's pretty much right, but it's a poor deserted infection. Meeting notes. James Myers. That should open it. If it doesn't, I'm stumped. But I do hope it did. I am Iron Man. Yes, it did. Yes, and I will stomp in like an I own this place, because I do. I own this place. But you wanna bet here's some kind of
Lock and roll.
Yeah, okay. I don't know how you get in and locked yourself out, but that was a bad plan, I guess.
What? Let's rock.
What?
Run away, little girl!
Oh, you're dead. Oh well. Too bad. Let's see.
Hey!
Sure, sure. Just keep your shirt on.
Never. Oh, didn't mean to.
See if he had anything worth taking.
Yep, I've got it.
Yeah. While you do that, I will drop something bad that I don't need. Security baton. Yes. And might as well eat something. Hello, my baby. Hello, my honey. Hello, my ragtime girl. Anything? Oh, yes, there is, but... okay, this is the other way.
I am Iron Man, and I shall murder you all. Blah, 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 blah.
The Nuka-Cola machines are very inefficient compared to the other places. They're like, we can stock like half a dozen there. And that's it. Oh! Didn't mean to use that.
Hold up.
Again. Pushed too long. Oh well. I wanted some special kills, but I can't get any. They're boring. You hold on, ye dignity. Sorry, shouldn't use ye. It's really... I don't give a crap. Why am I saying sorry? I'm not Canadian. Suck it, Joe.
Leave that junk behind. You're just wasting
fusion
space.
Fusion cores. Cool. I kind of like the idea that if Joe ever watches this, it's like, what did I do? It's not my fault being Canadian. Yes, it is. It's completely your fault being Canadian. And I'm faulting you for it. Open door? Okay. Anything in here? Nothing too worthwhile yet. Oh, Medex. Well, that's somewhat worthwhile. That guy just hid in a corner and cried himself to death. With some psycho though, but still. Also, those candles are lasting a long time. Detox facility terminal. Opening door. Good.
Swore I heard something.
Yes, you did. Time to cut you down. Oh, didn't mean to use that. Oh well. Stuff, but nothing that I want. Detox facility. Oh, but look at mine. Speak to Cait.
Hi.
The answer to me problems is sitting in that room. But I don't know if I should go through with it.
We've come so far. Don't turn back now.
I know you risked your life getting us down here. But what if the psycho's the only thing keeping me together? What if this opens me eyes and I don't like what I see? There were reasons I dulled the pain. Things I didn't want to face. Things I was trying to forget. I'd rather be spitting blood than relive in the past.
Face it together.
We'll face that pain together.
You're saying that now, but you'll leave the moment I turn on you.
You can beat
this. You're a fighter. Don't give up. You can beat this.
That's just it. I'm getting tired of fighting. Maybe it's time to pack it in. Once and for all.
I don't want to lose a friend.
I'm not the kind of friend you're looking for.
Well, I can't do anything. Are you serious?
What's so bad about your past?
Are you kidding me? Did you forget everything I told you? Fighting and taking me nightly beatings in the combat zone. Killing me own parents.
Well, quite a much more lower, but still.
It's not fair. If you die, you're letting your parents win.
God damn it. You're right. I can't let them do that to me. Not after all I've been through.
Indubitably. Also, it would be unfair to not let me, you know, finish this quest.
You go ahead and throw the switch.
Throw the switch. Ooh, there's a chest. Just a moment. I can see you in there. Initiate toxic purge. You can do it. Don't worry. I'll just loot stuff while we're... That wasn't too bad, was it? Oh well. Speak to Cait. Good.
Are you all right, Cait? How are you feeling?
Strange. I feel really strange. Everything feels different. Everything feels clearer. Colors, sounds, smells. Nothing is like I remember. I can't believe it worked. The cravings, the pain, hell, even the rush. They've disappeared.
Disappeared.
Really far gone.
Gone as well?
I wouldn't say I'm at my best, but something's changed. That sick feeling, the pain, it's gone from stabbing to dull. I don't know, maybe some of it was in me head.
Uh-huh.
Doesn't matter. I haven't felt this good in a long time.
Great. I was worried.
I'm glad you're all right. I was worried about you.
Seems you're not the only one. I have a feeling that Tommy had this in mind all along. Clever old bastard kicked me out of the combat zone so I'd clean myself up, and somehow knew you'd be up for the challenge. I guess he saw something in you that I missed.
I take care of my friends.
I know you do. Look, I'm never gonna forget what you did for me today. You stepped up and helped when everyone else cashed out. I know I suck at thank yous, but that's the best you're gonna get out of me. Now, how about we get out of here and leave this place far behind?
Okay. Benign intervention. We did it. Did we get your perk? Armor, summoning something. Biglings, blacksmith, bloody mass, close to metal. Yeah, okay. English chunk town winder.
Pain train.
Nope, you didn't give us anything yet. Darn. Oh. Ain't that a kicking the head? I was hoping to get a perk from you. Oh well. We'll find something later on, I guess. But now I can't use chems, I think. Because you will frown upon it. Maybe. Is there anything more about this mission? Okay, well, that kind of sucks. Oh well. Veni, vidi, vici. I came conquered. Or something like that. I can't remember everything. At least Nick gave me something. You don't give me anything. I'll shut up now. Celebration time, come on!
Time for celebration.
I do believe we do go and make the main quest. But before I do that, I shall cut the video.